We at DeShong Park in Snellville, Georgia. It's like primarily Snellville, Stone Mountain area. Good part to bike riding if you are want to basically get a good morning bike ride. Not a bad park at all. Let me turn on my iPhone watch so I can track my bike ride. Track my miles. Let's go. So today I'm roughly try to do at least 3 or probably 4 miles. It depends. Trying to get a little sneak peek what the park looks like. Really, really nice park. I would recommend this park. If you're in the Georgia, Atlanta, Stone Mountain perimeter area, it's a pretty easy going park to build up your confidence for bike riding. These hills over here, you gotta have to learn how to switch gears going down, going up. It's a well-maintained park. Very well-maintained. Clean. Grass is cut. All of those are qualities I look at when I come bike riding. When I try to come outdoor to ride in a park, because last thing you want is to catch a snake. Lots of hills. Good for that morning workout. Get that blood flowing. Yeah, like I said, it's a nice park. What that sign say? Slippery when wet or icy. Okay. Nice little scenery. So I primarily ride at like speed 8. 8 is normally how I would normally ride at. Gear 8 on your bike. On planes like this, if I'm going uphill, I switch down to like 3, gear 3. So, make it a little more easier. To actually come uphill like this right here. Switching down to 6, possibly 5. Yeah. Yeah, people come here to either run or either bike ride. Like I said, not a bad area at all to get some exercise in. Oh, look what we have here. Got a straggler. What's up, straggler? We got somebody over here struggling to get up this hill.
I wish most parts were like this right here.
Oh yeah, me too. Nice park, like I said, they just proved it to you. They said nice park. Get around. How you doing? So far we have done roughly 1 mile 5 minutes. It's not bad. How you doing?
All right, brother.
All right. Woo. That was something. You feel that in your leg. Probably was going at a decent speed. Roughly looking at 6 minutes so far. We're at 1.20. 1.20. 1 mile. 0.20. And this is DeShong Park, Stone Mountain area. Very nice park. Lots of parking space. If you're looking for parking space, you got lots of it. Got a basketball court. You looking to play basketball? Go to the front so you can see how I spell the park name in case you're trying to Google it. Again, DeShong Park, DeShong Park. Very nice park. You saw the maintenance department was just riding it while we were just riding up to the sun. Only thing I hate about these parks, people ride into these parks, they're like always driving above the speed limit. You gotta be mindful that there's kids, bike riders, all the above are within this park. Don't be that person that is going 15 or 20 miles per hour. He's in a park where you know kids, bike riders, all the above is around. Like I said, this is DeShong Park, very nice park. The trail is roughly 1.2 on concrete biking trail, biking path. Not a bad park. Hey, little man. I think they're setting up to have a birthday party over here this morning. Nice park to have events, as you can see. Well, that's pretty much the end of the viewing of the park. Keep tuned. Tune in every week. Normally, I post a video on YouTube about different parks in the metro area that you might want to ride in. Learn about a different park for you or your family member. Y'all could go ahead and explore it. Probably never heard about it. Like I said, like my videos and subscribe, and you'll see more videos like this. Take care, be safe.